The celebrations were underway long before the team were like closed.
Celebrations are it's great. People are crazy.
Some were watching the game being re-shown on video. The excitement increased when the team arrived. It was a marvelous occasion full of colour and good humour. Team captain Pat Fleury was the hero of the hour. There were 20,000 people packed into Tullamore, and it took an hour.
And the club was insured for a figure in excess of £10,000.
I made it from Pat's in the sheet. 26 in the circle for the club.